And the Beachwood Athletic Team decided to forfeit its girls' high school basketball game playoff game this weekend, citing health and safety concerns. Now, the game was against Crestview High School, which is about 7 miles away from East Palestine. Now, Beachwood had requested to move the game to a different location, but was denied. Now, their team, which is Crestview girls' basketball team, the best of luck in the playoffs.